My favorite animal, the bald eagle. Not because it's bald, because it tastes good.
Sorry I'm late.
Are you so eager to die, young one?
Tell me, does Jean-Luc come often? He does, when he thinks it's necessary. And he never spoke to you about me? Not that I recall. Not even a hint?
Maybe he's just tired of hearing you complain. If you can't take it here, then you might think about a transport ship. There's a lot less pressure there.
I believe this transport ship, Sutherland, will need a captain.
Transporting bovine seamen.
I think of no one better suited for that task than you.
Wesley Crusher.
You will be a head first officer.
What an intelligent boy. A remarkable boy.
The rapid pressurization might cause your ears to block.
It is being crushed by atmospheric pressure 90 times that of Earth.
Is that a Starfleet regulation? Or did you just make that up yourself?
Atmospheric pressure was 10 kilopascals above normal.
I'm gonna miss you, Jean-Luc.
I don't give a shit!
Access transport ship, Sutherland.
The computer decontamination process is going to take twice that long before it floods the chamber with oxygen. I can override it.
No, it's too dangerous.
It's not your call. Captain.
Go.
This circuit isn't responding.
Do you know what the hell you're doing?
Yes, the circuit isn't responding.
Try it again.
Don't move, Taylor.
We're gonna get you out of there. Get those damn doors closed.
Everything has rerouted here. I don't know what's what.
We better figure it out, damn it.